Meryl here, I'll tell you what, I've got that grill fired up to a medium direct heat for you, Meryl.
Way to go, sir. I'll tell you, I'm doing a little Philadelphia steak sandwich today. Very easy. I've got a flour tortilla, and I used a spreadable cream cheese on there.
Sounds
spread
good
that off there, because I really don't want to really get this really too hot, but I've got obviously some peppers, going to sprinkle a little bit of peppers on here. I'm going to fold this in half, so it doesn't make any difference how you have this on here. I got sort of a mess there, doesn't it?
35 years, same mess.
Okay, got some Philly steak on here, some steak. I'm going to fold this in half, place it on the grill, grill it 2 to 3 minutes on each side. Comes out absolutely
Stay by the grill with this one. It's delicious. Good job, Meryl. Oh, that's going to be good.
The Grillin' Guys, Mad Dog and Meryl on NBC 26 Today. Brought to you by Super Ron's Food Center.